Great news for private aviation enthusiasts across the US, as one of the coolest eVTOL aircraft is finally available in America. This German-made futuristic machine claims to be the world's first and only eVTOL jet, boasting top-notch technology and unmatched performance mixed with luxurious passenger comfort, and it comes at a hefty price. It's been an incredible year for the German aviation startup Lilium, but this recent milestone is a real game-changer. The company is making its official debut on the American market, an amazing achievement given that this is the largest private aviation market globally. EMCJET, an aircraft brokerage and management company in Texas, is now the Lilium exclusive dealer for private sales until 2030. Although the collaboration initially targets locations in the area, including Austin, Houston, Dallas, and San Antonio, it promises to make the Lilium jet available across America. What US private customers can now purchase is the Lilium Pioneer Edition jet. This version was first announced at the end of last year as a luxurious design intended for private use, boasting a high-end cabin with exclusive fabrics and multiple customization options. The German manufacturer first partnered with a UK-based operator to launch this limited edition in Britain, with only 50 units up for grabs. Starting now, the Lilium Pioneer Edition jet is also available for private customers in the US who are willing to pay millions for their very own zero-emission jet. Unlike most eVTOL designs today, this German aircraft sports a power lift configuration, based on duct electric vectored thrust technology, developed in-house, and an innovative design. The idea was to adapt jet engine technology to electric aircraft through a single-stage rotor or stator system powered by an electric motor. This power lift eVTOL, the only one of its kind in the world, claims to offer exceptional performance, reduced noise levels, and a higher payload than other eVTOLs, coupled with zero-emission operations. It will feature dedicated electric wiring interconnection systems developed by GKN Aerospace, a custom-made pilot interface developed by Collins Aerospace, and high-density batteries that were also developed specifically for this jet. Custom Cells will produce the battery cells for Lilium at its facility in Tübingen, Germany. Lilium is also set to start rolling out its eVTOL jets by the end of this year. This partnership with EMCJET is only the first step. Lilium is tackling the private aviation market first with its Pioneer Edition jet, but plans to expand to the US air taxi market in the coming years. For now, private customers with $7 to $10 million to spare can get their hands on one of the most powerful and unique electric aircraft on the market right now.